Oh, I'll grab that, though. Oh, shit. There we go. What? Oh, come on. There we go. They have horrible aim. Hey, you're not dead yet. Now you're dead. Don't you walk slightly 2 feet.
Stop it at all costs.
Can I? No, not this way. Do I go in here? No. Oh, I'm taking that lift. Perfect. Activate this. Shit. Nice. Rating, Hunter. Story progress, 65%. I think we're either one or two levels away from finishing the Predator campaign. Not sure though. Still, fuck. I'm making myself look bad. I'm just
I wonder, do you care so about anything more than erasing the stain on your honor?
Screwed up by the fact that the
is that all
single player plays differently than the
merely
multiplayer.
Merely violated your cultural sanctity. Do what you must then and leave as ignorant as you arrived.
I can't jump over. I tried to walk two metal panes. Okay, yeah, so stuff's like falling apart now. Oh shit. Whoops. There we go. There we go. Takes care of all those fuckers. Grab this health pack. Or shard, whatever. Are there still gonna be dudes in here? Or just aliens? Sounds like aliens. Leg. Oh, right, I gotta activate those thingies. What the fuck? What the hell was that? That was retarded. Activate that. Run over. Hop over. Oh, shit. Now there's more of those guys. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna ignore them. They're fighting on their own. Drive. Ow. Well, it opens nothing. What the hell is going on here? Oh my god. Yeah, hop over. These guys are dangerous, man. Die! That other one didn't die, did it? No, it's still there. Okay, I still have this middle one left to activate. Perfect. That opens that. And there's that final arena type area. Or rather, altar. I'm assuming by showing a picture of the planet, it means they're destroying, like, the planet or something, I don't know. That's the Predalien, again. Pretty huge motherfucker. See, is it visible as an alien, or it's visible as both, sort of. Holy fuck! What? Why wasn't that doing anything? I sure do a lot of damage to him already, though. How much must it weigh? It's like knocking fucking rocks off the ceiling. Barely see what I'm doing. There it is. That disc is a good weapon. Does a lot of damage. That's funny. Stuck in the cutscene. I honestly don't like the design of the Predalien in this game. It might just look dumb. It's just got weird features. It? Okay. Yeah, that wasn't so bad. Thank you. Okay, yeah, that was the end of the Predator campaign. Kind of weak. But, well, anyway. Next time we'll be playing the Alien campaign, which should definitely be very interesting. That is my favorite race. So, yeah, until next time.